Well, hey there, YouTube friends. Just gonna have a little more fun playing around with the mill here. Got this piece here that's a little oversized. I think I'll make a 4x6 out of it. I gotta take a little piece off the top. Got a cedar can over here with some big knots that might make into like some 2x6s or something for some raised beds. But I'll start off with this one and see what all we get done. Now I need to cut some more stickers. I'm gonna try something here. I'm not sure how it's gonna work out, but we'll see. Not bad of a piece of scrap. Thank you. she's pretty trued up. You know, on that first slab, I just kind of guess. And then the second one, I can figure it out. Like, I'll do one 4x6 out of this. So now I think I need to cut 1 inch off this side. Then we'll square it up. Need a bunch more sticks for sticking this green lumber, so take this small log and donate it to it. Thank you. Well, there we go. Got a little bit milled up, a few 2x6s, a couple 2x4s, a couple 4x6s, and a bunch of sticks. And that's about all I got for time right now, so I'll hit it again later.